Right now in the district, police are investigating a shooting that wounded a teenage girl. The call came in after 10 this morning on Bangor Street in Southeast. Now, we'll make sure to keep you updated on air and online at dcnewsnow.com.